Speaking to Xinhua recently, an Ethiopian government official said that Ethiopia aspires to further strengthen cooperation with China in the development of industrial parks to realize its aspiration of becoming the manufacturing hub of Africa.
Through the origin of the idea, the construction, the operation stage, in each phase and stage, the role of the Chinese investors and also the Chinese government is very significant.
According to Debebe, the Ethiopian government had initially assessed China's experience in the development of industrial parks and special economic zones.
The delegates that were assigned to make that assessment were staying in China for a longer time to learn from the success stories, the model, even the infrastructure, and so on and so on. After government assess the impact, the possibility, the opportunity, as we can harness from this tool, we go for embarking the industry park concept.
Debebe said the Ethiopian government is currently working on different reforms to transform the country's industrial parks development and investment portfolio and ecosystem.
The reforms that we are doing is also to make more conducive environment for foreign and also local investors. This includes the Chinese investors that are good experience and those investors who stood up with us even in a difficult time. So we recognize that.